pain to get out of here. It really is. Out of here. Damn it. Take even longer if we were pre-COVID. goddamn hole.
Thank you.
Yep, I've got all day. Go! Just freaking go. Turn signal. Hey, Jeff. Hey, do you think I could, kind of want to see if it'll hit 30, 32 miles. I'm thinking it will. Do you mind if I just do a couple more laps around the parking lot until about 4 o'clock? Okay.
Take your time. Just
I figure if I... well, before then, trust me.
Okay.
I figure if I fully deplete the battery, I'll give you a full charge. Sometimes if you deplete them, not to zero, but you know, maybe 1 or 2%, that way you can get a full charge. So,
okay.
So
yeah.
I have a feeling it'll go well, 30, 32 miles. Just want to get an idea of what it can do. So,
sure.
Yeah. Now, by the way, I was able to get it up the stairs.
Did you?
Yeah,
that?
Just grabbed it from the head tube and the bottom where it meets the seat post and just.
It's all about the grip, right? Because you're.
Yeah.
Turn as you're going up.
Yeah, I had to take a few seconds break in between because
yeah.
60 pounds. That's I'm not. You know.
Yeah, I know.
Don't have a lot of.
I get it. I've struggled.
So, yeah, it's quite a chore, but I did it. So.
Good for you.
All right. Well, I'll be back here. Maybe I figure it'll go another 6 miles or 7 miles before it fully depletes. But I'm not gonna let it.
Stay in the parking lot. Get it out right on the trail somewhere.
Okay, I'm not gonna go too far, so I don't want it to quickly die and have to walk it all the way back.
Yeah,
so I could ride it back, but try riding that thing in a headwind. There's no motor assistance. That's a chore. So, all right, I'll see you soon. Scrape my ankle against that. It's the frame. Thank you. throttle for a minute. Bumpy. To say that was a little bumpy.